It's actually a lot more fun than well, what I was doing the other time, because this is more of just an endless slaughter fest. I mean, I'll probably just end up like getting that more arrows mod that Razugarmi did. Like, oh, what? I just killed myself. My own arrow. What? Oh, no! I was trying to shoot myself with my own arrow, and then this guy. Oh, okay, there we go. I got him. I got him. I got him. I'm good. I'm good. I was trying to kill myself with my own arrow, and this asshole tries to kill me. So anyways, let's try that again, shall we? Aim straight up. Do that. You coming down? Oh. I thought it was gonna hit me. I'm a little off of my calculations, though. Calculations. Okay. This guy, he wants to play. He wants to play. He wants to play my game. Oh, wait. Where is he? Nope. Not on my watch. Nope. Oh, you mad, bro? This guy's mad. Woo! Broke my legs, but he's still mad. He's still mad at me. He's like, oh no! Why can't I get to him? Oh, God! Is there any more wraiths around here? I need a challenge. There's still that floaty block up there. Oh wait, no, that's from the other mountain. I was like, wait, what? Why is what? I'm baffled. Okay, let's keep going. And in the 480 special, another thing that I did before I died was that I brought about the map. And the map was something that was supposed to be used for finding the actual end dungeon, which would contain the end place, which would contain the end of the game. So, lag. I planned to do that on that series, but because of the abrupt ending and me dying, that ended up not happening. So, this guy's dead. Nope, he's not. Okay, he's dead. Because of the abrupt ending, I decided that, you know what? We're gonna. I wonder actually if we can buy a map in this one, because we might. Once we're able to start our own kingdom, I think we might be able to buy a map. So that'll actually be kind of cool, because then we can just journey from our kingdom. So yeah. Yeah, midair sniped. Look at this guy, he's bouncing. He's bouncing, and now I'm lagging. And there we go. Oh wow, two shots. That was the first two shot. Look at these guys, they bounce. These guys like to bounce. Okay. I still have no idea what the heck that X charge at the bottom is. I'm assuming that is a graphical error, but at the same time, I'm not assuming so. Interesting. I'm amazed and befuddled. I like the word befuddled. It's actually kind of cool. Also, egg. Also, some people like to think that I'm very hyper. I am not very hyper. I am mellow. And sometimes I get melodramatic. And there's that piece of crap over there. With all those assholes who spawn near it. There's a. Is that? No, that's an asshole place. That's also an asshole place. You know what? I'm not even going near that thing because those guys are assholes. They will kill me. I know from experience. They have killed me in the past before. It's not been pretty. They're, in fact, the reason that I stopped the entire series, because I knew that without the kingdom, I would not be able to defeat them. So, that's pretty much the explanation as to. Oh, no, I'm using my arrow. I want to use my bow! Oop, chew, okay. Nope, up, come on. I need skill. I need skill. Yes. Woo! Alright. Did he drop the gold? Yes, he did. Nice. I thought because it was day, he wouldn't drop his gold. But, anyways. That was good. That was good. That was a good monster hunt. We got 414 coins total in our purse. Our man purse. What's a. It's called a satchel for men. But I've never been one for all these terms, so I'm just gonna call it a man purse. I don't care. I'm not ashamed to admit that I have a man purse. I mean, some people aren't ashamed to have a fanny pack. I mean, I don't have a fanny pack. I used to have one because my grandma got me one. I was like, I'm not wearing this, you know, not wearing it. But she's like, oh, it's fine. You can wear it. I'm like, I'm not wearing it. I'm not wearing it. But anyways, was kind of ashamed to admit that I had a fanny pack. I will admit it now because that fanny pack has long been gone for several centuries, And that tree is kind of messed up there, but I'll forgive you. I'll forgive you. Anyways, we got some nifty items from those enemies. So I don't think he takes a spider eye, to be honest. So let's sell. Oh my god, he keeps doing that. He doesn't take the spider eye. See? What are you doing, man? What are you doing? With all this nonsense about shooting your bow. So let's go ahead and wait. So one bone will give me, so it's 451, 15 gold. And let's do this. Turn that into that. Oh, what the heck? Give me that bone. Okay. And oh, I didn't take the bone meal, that's why. That makes perfect sense now. Okay, do that. Do that. And one bone meal gets me absolutely nothing. This guy doesn't take bone meal. Fucking super. Okay, what was I thinking about? Sell these bones. Sell these strings. These G-strings, if you will. Do you take melons? He does. I'm selling you my melons. Enjoy my melons. I have a lot of gold now. Interesting. Does he take sticks? He does. Does he take dirt? No! No! That's not fair, man. I give you so much and then you, like, don't take my dirt? This is outrageous. What's wrong with you, buddy? Oh my gosh! Okay, guys, hold on a sec, guys. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yay! Okay. Anyways, I got a text message there, so I just had to kind of check that and whatnot, so. Anyways, let's go ahead and do some of this stuff. I wonder how much our path to kingship has already gone up. Or was it kinship? I think it was kingship. And this guy gonna give me some bread now? I'm kind of hungry. Come on! It's been like 3 days! Or at least that. Maybe half a day. But come on, man! You should at least give me some slack, man. Give me some slack. What about this guy? What about this guy? My king, you are still not worthy of creating a that text is kind of messed up, so let's read it again. My king, you are still not worthy of creating a kingdom. The guildmaster will prepare you. Okay, well, you know what I say to that? You know what I say to that, you jerk? That's what I say to that. This guy's like, no, 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 he did it! And I'm like, you know what? I'll do it again. You know what? You know what? Here, this is what I think of this. This is what I think of this. This is what I think of this. You put this on yourself. I wonder if I can, is there something in this? No, I guess. I wonder if I can sell this. That would actually be kind of cool. Sell this, make huge money, and get like a thousand coins off this. I'm actually scratching my ear, that's why the mouse isn't moving. But anyways, we can sell this and make some money. That'd be kind of cool. What's my path like? Ooh, so close. Not at all. Not at all. Okay. I have to adjust my headset here. Oh, man. Woo. Okay, I don't know what's going on right now. God damn it, my headset. Stupid. Okay. Probably because I have too much hair. You know, people say that when you have too much hair, it kind of interferes with the headset. And I'm like, nah, it's too much when you have it. I think that too much hair is down to the waist. Anything that goes above the waist, that stays above the waist, that's fine. That's fine. And people have told me to get a haircut. I mean, I'm not like almost at the. Oh, I forgot to sell this. I'm stupid. Yeah, but people have told me to cut my hair, and I'm like, yeah, but it's not down to my waist yet. I mean, not that I plan to go down to my waist, but still. Okay. Do you take the jukebox? Let's find out. Oh, God, I don't know what that was. Anyways, what else do you sell, my good friend? You sell iron and also croc stuff. So let's see. Croc helmet is 1080. Diamond helmet, 3807. I'm interested in the croc helmet because that's I've never seen that before. So how much is the other stuff? Let's see. Oh no, too far. That is a lot of money. Okay. Do we sell anything else? Wait, we bought those. Okay. Now we don't need all that, so it was, okay. Alright. So anyways, what's going on here? Oh wait, he takes wood, that's right. So, what I'm gonna do, watch this, is I'm gonna take an iron axe. Actually, I'll take a diamond axe, like so. Come on. Oh, I have to press exit, okay. I thought I just had to press E. But anyways, yeah. With this diamond axe, we shall rule the world. Hold on, I have to take a drink here. Okay. That was a long drink, actually. That was kind of cool. So anyways, I think to end this off, we'll cut down a tree. And you know what? I broke my legs again. My legs get broken a lot. Ooh, that's a nice big tree. I'm running, I will cut you down! You will be dead. Look at this tree. You think you're so tough? You think you're so tough? You know what? Fuck you! Woo! Nice. Ooh, what's happening? I am taking your offspring, and they shall be mine. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to stay tuned for more. I'll have some more out for you guys whenever I feel like it. And this is the new season. Yay! New season! Look at that kingdom. That should be a nice shot right there. Except for that fucking floating block there. Look at that jaguar. He's like being an asshole. Get out of my shot, jaguar. Damn it. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. Love you all. Not really, but you know the feeling. He walked off. Okay, good. Bye, guys.